Hello, I'm Magdalena Tu. I'm a singer, songwriter, and performer on the rise in the music industry. I speak today to all of you, aspiring singers and musical artists. When I was a little girl, I had a dream. I saw myself singing on this big stage in front of thousands of people. It was so real that I even could feel the vibes from the audience within me sleeping throughout my dream. But when I woke up, I realized that it was only a dream, and now I had to face the reality of a new day. I sang along with the radio each and every day. After a few months, I asked my parents if I could take singing lessons so I can become a professional singer. I was always singing because this was my love and all I wanted to do. I knew that if I wanted to achieve my goal, and one day be on that big stage, I needed to give the very best I had in me. Sometimes even fighting with my own fears and a part of me being very shy. Singing now became my life's profession and had always been my life's passion, so that I can touch people's hearts and lives. I realized that after all my devoted time and effort, I was given a special gift and wanted to share it with the world. I'm here to tell you that you can make your dreams come a reality. They really can. You have to believe in yourself, work hard, dedicate yourself, make a plan and move forward every day, no matter what. Don't ever lose your hope or faith. But remember, you have to endure because it's your persistence that will help determine your success. I was born and raised in a country where soul music wasn't very popular. Friends told me that I should choose a different style of music to sing, but I didn't. I never gave up, and it's now become a reality. It is such an honor to work with well-known people in the industry with many years of experience within the US label I am now signed to. But what the most important thing to me is that I am with true professional people who believe in me and stand behind me every step of the way in my journey. From a little girl who had saw herself on a big stage in a dream, I am now being heard on the radio stations around the world singing to you. You all are my world. So do not just dream. Live out your dream every day and you will find out that it can become a reality in your life also. The world without music would be a very lonely place to be.